Hey, I'm JJ from Kaleo, and this is our Rock Revival showroom session.
Long the devil's gonna make me a free man. The devil's gonna set me free.
Obviously, coming from Iceland, a country of 300,000 people, to the U.S., you know, over 300 million is a big change. We've been really, you know, fortunate, played over 48 states, seen a lot of the U.S. so far. So the concept of the album, called AB, you know, pretty much A-side, B-side, to kind of show the diversity of the band. So A-side is more up-tempo, rock and roll. I would say B-side is more melodic, you know, a little softer, so it kind of hopefully shows both sides of the band. I think we all enjoy performing Broken Bones every time. It's a very bluesy track. I had the concept for it, like this kind of slave blues and, you know, being seen from perspective of a slave back in the day. So I think it's a powerful song. It's always fun to kind of try to get the crowd to interact. You feed off the energy from the crowd and the people in the room, so it really kind of makes a live performance special. The devil's gonna set me free.